are you looking at?
I'm sorry?
No, I'm sorry. I'm ruined. Ruined!
How so?
It's a disaster. Who wants to see a woman wrangle wild animals who doesn't have any bloody wild animals? Come to America, they said. Come to the land of opportunity, they said. Sod you, Daddy, I said. I'm going to America to make it on the stage. I didn't want to be in the army. Now look at me. The old git will have a field day.
I didn't really understand any of that.
I had an act. The bravest woman in the world. The animal wrangler. Watch her tame wild beasts.
You were the woman.
Of course I was the bloody woman. Look at me. It's the stage. Grease paint. Tears. No one wants to see a man wrangling wild animals. And no one wants to see a woman wrangling nothing. Can I borrow your gun? I want to shoot myself. You see, I'm buggered.
Why?
My animals. They escaped. And now I'm buggered.
What escaped?
A priceless Ranjaniki tiger from the slopes of the Hindu Heights. A fantastic, elusive zebra from the plains of Ongo Bongo by the shores of the Limpopo. And a magnificent lion from the grasslands of Tanganyika.
I see your problem. They're pretty hard to come by around here.
Listen, friend. Help a fellow out, would you? I'm beyond desperate. If you see any of them, will you bring them back here?
If I see a tiger or a lion or a zebra roaming around.
Exactly. I believe the zebra's up near Lonard Sod. Distinctive creature that he is. I'll make it worth your while.
All right. Madam.
It's bloody Margaret, not madam. Margaret. Mistress of fighting danger.
Thank you.
You're missing the point, aren't you? It's an illusion, a trick of the eye to bamboozle the senses. Confound comprehension.
Hoodwink your audience?
Hoodwink? Our audiences? Dear boy, don't be so dreadfully literal. No one will pay for the truth. They only pay for deception. The allure of the stage. Dreams and reality. What is the greater conjuring trick? Pursuing some poor beast on the plains of Mumbo Jumbo Land and shipping it here so it can dance the polka? Or turning there in the glare of those arc lamps something mundane into something extraordinary? It's the difference between prose and poetry. It's alchemy. We're selling dreams, dear boy.
Well, as long as you don't pay me with tickets to your show.
Yes. Well, it's not everyone's cup of tea.
And speaking of my payment.
Of course. I shall make it worth your while. But first, we shall need the whole menagerie back before we can think about that. My assistant's gone for the tiger.
Tiger?
Yes. And taken our remaining lion in case it could lend a paw. They're down there on Caligaway. Please, I hate to ask.
All right. See what I can do. What you're dealing with, you didn't have any luck to begin with. Cougars and dogs.
Hey, it ain't what you got in this life. It's what you make of it.
Well, that's very wise of you. Especially when you're lacking zebras and tigers. Hey, keep your head down. It's coming.
Look, I she's real hungry.
She's feral. I'm locking her in. That's a dog in there.
Dog?
You excuse me. Step aside.
What?
I said step aside. Was actually real, you moron.
I clearly stated that we were looking
You haven't clearly stated anything in all the time I've known you. That could have been a goose for all I
A goose? We'll hardly get them to their feet for the curtain call. Bring on the king of the beasts, on the other hand, and they feel the roar. And they, well, look about as surprised as you do. What have you done with him, if you don't mind me asking?
I killed him. He's dead.
Bloody hell. This is rum up.
Hammer me. Now, pay me.
Yes, of course, of course. I have just the thing. And what a treasure it is. You're a lucky man, sir. A very lucky man. From the mines of El Dorado, as green as the rainforest, as clear as the Amazon, and as dear as all the gold in the Andes. One man's labor is but a trifle compared to this jewel's true value. Wait! I shouldn't. What would Daddy say?
Your Daddy ain't here, and we had a deal.
Yes, of course. A promise is a promise. Sally, get the wagons moving.
Ain't we waiting through the line?
He's in the great hunting ground in the sky. Good day, sir, and thank you. But we really must be getting along.
Yeah, I won't keep you. So long.
So long, Mr. Morgan. Next time you see me, I'll be topping the bill, I promise. Or at least I'll be on the bill.